The objective of this lab is to study several types of flow meters for their characteristics such as accuracy and head loss. Calibration of a flow meter will be performed and minor loss coefficients of fittings will be determined. After ensuring that both the hydraulic bench valve and the flow control valve on the apparatus are closed, turn on the pump in the hydraulic bench and fully open the valve on the bench. Slowly open the flow control valve and continue opening the valve until either the rotameter or the water manometers reach their readable limit, whichever happens first. This will be your maximum flow rate. After opening the flow control valve, make sure all trapped air escapes. Eliminate bubbles in all lines as illustrated in this video. After all trapped air escapes, record the pressure readings from the manometers. Obtain the mass flow rate from the gravimetric bench as shown. First, raise the weigh beam arm to drain the weight tank, then lower the beam gently and slide the metal stop to the left. When the beam rises and strikes the metal stop, start the timer. Add some weight to the weight carrier and gently lower the beam. Stop the timer when the beam rises and strikes a metal stop. You should add enough weight so the time recorded on the stopwatch is greater than 30 seconds. When you are finished with a flow rate measurement, remove the weights from the weight carrier and allow the beam to rest on top of the metal stop until you are ready for the next measurement. Adjust the flow rates to approximately 85%, 70%, 55%, 40%, and 25% of maximum flow by using the flow control valve on the apparatus and record the pressure readings. Once the experiment is finished, fully close the flow control valve and the hydraulic bench valve. After both valves have been closed, shut off the pump.